A Turnip, a Russian folktale. Once upon a time, an old man planted a turnip. The years passed by, and the turnip grew very large. One day, the old man began to tear it out of the ground. He pulled and he pulled on the turnip, but it would not budge.
Unbelievable, the old man thought. How tight this turnip sits in the ground. How should I ever get it out? Well, I can ask my wife for some help. Definitely, together we will be able to pull the turnip out of the ground.
And so, he called his wife to help him. Grandma was pulling Grandpa, and Grandpa was pulling the turnip. They pulled and they pulled, but they could not pull it out.
What is this? It doesn't work out even together,
wailed the old man.
Let's call our granddaughter,
the old woman offered.
Certainly together we will be able to dislodge this turnip.
And so the old woman called their granddaughter. Their granddaughter was a very responsive girl and always ready to help her grandparents. As soon as she came, they took each other up and began to pull on the turnip. The granddaughter was pulling Grandma, Grandma was pulling Grandpa, and Grandpa was pulling on the turnip. They pulled and they pulled, but still they could not pull it out. The three of them pulled themselves tired, but still the turnip didn't even budge. Suddenly the granddaughter had an idea and decided to call their doggy for some help. The doggy came very fast, and they all locked together to pull the turnip. The doggy was pulling the granddaughter. The granddaughter was pulling Grandma. Grandma was pulling Grandpa, and Grandpa was pulling the turnip. They pulled and they pulled all together, but even so, they still could not pull it out.
What bad luck! Can it be that we will not be able to pull the turnip out at all?
The old man thought. At this very moment, the doggy remembered that she had a friend who could also help them. She began to bark in the direction of where the cat was resting peacefully. The cat awoke, stretched out, and came to help them. They all locked together and began to pull again. The cat was pulling the doggy was pulling the granddaughter was pulling Grandma, Grandma was pulling Grandpa, and Grandpa was pulling the turnip. They pulled and they pulled and they pulled, but still they could not pull the turnip out of the ground. Suddenly the cat remembered that he also had a friend, a little gray mouse. How could we cope without the mouse's help? The cat thought, and so he called the mouse immediately. The mouse came squeaking over and latched on to the cat. The mouse was pulling the cat was pulling the doggy was pulling the granddaughter was pulling Grandma, Grandma was pulling Grandpa, and Grandpa was pulling the turnip. They pulled and they pulled and they pulled and they pulled, and at last, they pulled the enormous turnip straight out of the ground. They all rejoiced and were very happy. For it turns out, children, that even the most difficult and seemingly impossible task can be done if it is taken by all together. It is very important to help friends and relatives in difficult situations. As you can see, even the participation of such a tiny little mouse can make all the difference. The end.